here on the Severn Valley Railway. As you can see, yeah, a bit of a miserable and dull day here, but to be honest, I really don't care if I get soaking wet or cold, because it's the first time I have been to a railway event since, well, March 2020, which is well over a year ago now, so it doesn't matter. I'm out enjoying some, well, classic diesels we're here to see. So yeah, I am here on the first day of the diesel bash. Gonna see some really lovely classic diesels around Kidderminster and the footbridge, which is just behind me, and possibly one not so classic diesel locomotive. You'll see during the video, you'll see what I mean. So sit back and enjoy the sights and sounds, and you wish you could smell as well, because the smells on these lovely locos is rather nice. Here at the Severn Valley Railway, Kidderminster. Thank you.
Thank you.